Lou and Glenn, here we are in East Hollywood at the corner of Oakwood and Vermont, where 911 call came in just before 10 a.m. of a person that was saying that somebody was trying to stab them. So LAPD responded, in which case they encountered a suspect who was stabbing a victim, and an officer involved in shooting did occur. That suspect was transported in unknown condition, as well as the stabbing victim. Again, this is right along Vermont. We're seeing some an investigation that's occurring in the rear of a parking lot just on the corner of Oakwood and Vermont. Plenty of LAPD units here, as well as investigators. And as we get more information, we'll pass it along. Live in Sky 5, Rich Prickett. I'll send it back to you in Hollywood.